question.
Texas is home to a lot of farms, but there's only one like the vertical farm they have here at Eden Green Technology here in Kleber. Using a one-of-a-kind hydroponic system, the team here is supplying greens so fresh and so clean, these leaves are ready for snacking.
We're standing in the middle of a 62,500 square foot high-tech automated hydroponic greenhouse in Cleburne, Texas. Vertical farming makes sense for us because we combine vertical farming with a greenhouse. Traditional vertical farming is done indoors. It increases the density of the plants you can put out over a small footprint, which is fantastic, both for efficiency and effectiveness for your food to market. But in a warehouse, it takes a lot of energy. It's not totally sustainable. It can be very expensive. In a greenhouse, we get to use all the best parts of nature and cooperate with nature to grow bigger, better plants with less energy. So traditionally in a greenhouse or in outdoor agriculture, you got a horizontal one-layer product. Really easy to manage, usually cost-effective, but it takes a lot of space. By being able to condense our plants, grow more in a smaller footprint, we can do this really close to whoever needs food and get it to you quicker and fresher. We really focus on leafy greens. So butterhead lettuce and the Boston bib lettuce, it's a good sandwich leaf, a good hamburger leaf. We also have some fantastic romaine that we like to bring to market. It's crunchy, it's crisp, it's got a great midrib, it's green. We have fruiting vegetables. We have some really great herbs that you can cook with, about 12 different varieties. They're fresh, they're tasty. I love taking them home. People ask me to make pesto here all the time, and it's fantastic. It's fresh basil. And we can do any crop hydroponically. A plant will respond to hydroponics just as it will the soil if you know how to grow it right. We like to talk a lot about crop scheduling. What crop scheduling does is it allows us to use our greenhouse to the utmost. That means that every day we're going to seed, transplant, and harvest a certain amount of plants. I like to use the analogy of someone's garden. If you plant all 20 tomatoes in your garden, plants at one time, then you're gonna have 20 plants worth of tomatoes, which is like 200 tomatoes at one time. They're gonna come off at the same time. But if you plant one tomato plant every week, you can procure a tomato harvest over 8 or 9 weeks in the winter. We do the same thing here. We plant now for something you're gonna eat in 6 weeks. So in our greenhouse, every day we're gonna move 82,170 plants. They're gonna be seeded, they're gonna be transplanted, and they're gonna be harvested, packed, and shipped out. But we're gonna maintain 4 or 5 weeks worth of product in our greenhouse. They're gonna move through. You're gonna have 1 week-old plants, 2 week-old plants, 4 week-old plants as we grow them to maturity for what the market demands. We shoot for about a 21-day in our system variety, days to harvest. That's pretty fast. I can do this 365 days a year. So if you wanna compare us to a traditional field-grown farm, they're gonna be able to put up numbers similar on about 10 to 20 acres depending on the product, but they're gonna stop when the weather turns. We don't have to stop. I believe that because we're closer to market, because we strive to be efficient and sustainable, our plants reap the benefits of that, and so do the people that buy our lettuce. It gets you quicker, it gets you cleaner. We have people that are devoted to our food safety. They know that they can take this home any day and eat this product right off the vine. I can take this right now and just crunch down. It looks awesome, right? But we need to make sure that we pass that on to our customers and to the consumer. We want them to know that this is safe, clean, and nutritious.
And you've heard how different plants require different climates to really reach their maximum potential. Well, they can get all plants there under one greenhouse here at Eden Green Technology. If you want to learn where you can find their herbs, the plants they're growing here at this greenhouse, or you want to learn more about the Eden Green Technology, head to our website, cw33.com.